never look in the eyes of a killer. Killing changes you, you know that. It's not guilt. I never meant to do it.
Killing that girl made you feel special, but you're not. You're the same distorted, pathetic freak I've been dealing with for 30 years.
When I started to follow people, specific people, when I selected a person to follow, that's when the trouble started.
Where am I? Motel room.
You know what I'm offering? You have to let them decide for themselves.
Money.
Not just money. You remember. It's the chance to build cathedrals, entire cities, things that never existed, things that couldn't exist in the real world.
Hold out the other hand.
What's conducting the electricity?
Our bodies, Mr. Angier, are quite capable of conducting and indeed producing energy.
People need dramatic examples to shake them out of apathy, and I can't do that as Bruce Wayne. As a man, I'm flesh and blood. I can be ignored, I can be destroyed, but as a symbol, I can be incorruptible. I can be everlasting.
Does it depress you, Commissioner, to know just how alone you really are? Does it make you feel responsible for Harvey Dent's current predicament?
We will destroy Gotham. And then, when it is done, and Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die.
Sold! I'm a man in the cold sweat.
Let me ask you a question. You never really remember the beginning of a dream, do you? You always wind up right in the middle of what's going on.
I guess, yeah.
So how did we end up here?
Well, we just came from the,
Think about it, Ariadne. How did you get here? Where are you right now?
Look, memory can change the shape of a room, it can change the color of a car. And memories can be distorted. They're just an interpretation, they're not a record. And they're irrelevant if you have the facts.
You watch somebody's behavior and it raises 100,000 questions, and I wanted to ask those questions and I wanted to know what the answers were. And so I'd follow people to try and find out.